TK421, why aren't you at your post? TK421, do you copy?
Hello, this is Pilot TK421, sitting at my post to bring you this post. Alright, before I begin, I just wanted to say a few things. First off, thanks to every one of you that comes out and watches all of my videos, and to all of those in my Discord. I really enjoy chatting with all of you in either Discord or in YouTube comments. It really does make my day a lot better. And second, to creators out there, either just starting or already making videos that may be struggling with ideas for content. The limitation of your creative inspiration is bound only by your own imagination. I'm not sure if that's a quote that somebody said somewhere or not, but I said it here, so yay. But yeah, basically it doesn't matter if it's good or if it's bad, or even not really funny. What matters is that you're creating and learning and growing, but most of all you're having fun doing it. Take this video. I always wanted to make a movie, and now I have. Albeit it's a simple movie with little to no script and poorly narrated by me, but I made one nonetheless. And with that, I am happy to present Pilot TK421, the movie, How I Met the Boss. It was the end of a season. I was down on my luck. I hadn't had a job or employer for weeks. I didn't even know if I had enough resources to repair after my next battle. I was checking my emails when I'd gotten a message, "The boss wants to meet." The message said the boss wanted to meet up at the old test facility. It also said he had a special job that required my unique kind of expertise. So I took the job and I packed my bags and took off for the test facility. Turns out, others had caught wind of our meeting. After taking care of some unwanted guests, I met up with the boss. He didn't have time to explain, he was late. All he did was hand me a paper with GPS coordinates on it, and a time. And the words, "Meet at the power station when done. Please be fast." After plugging in the coordinates, I found out I was going somewhere in Shenzhen, and it would be night. Thank you. I hadn't expected to run into big trouble in Little Shenzhen, but after taking care of a few pesky pilots, I got to the coordinates. I thought, the coordinates must be wrong. This place was a Timmy's. But it made sense when an employee came out with 4 dozen donuts and 2 gallons of coffee and asked, "Pick up for the boss?" The Raker is one of few robots with a luggage track. Oh well, at least it was a job and I was getting paid, and I had some fun doing it. Now, off to the power station quickly. I guess some like it hot.
We'll be right back.
As it turns out, the boss was having a meeting with the brass and it was his turn to bring coffee and donuts, and he was a man short for his team in a friendly skirmish for the brass. So, to kill two birds with one stone, I got to fill in. After the match, the boss offered me employment and constant jobs, and he said, even though it was just a coffee run and I got roped into a match afterwards, I did the job to the best of my ability and that was all he could expect from anyone. The boss took me back to the carrier he uses for a mobile command station to stow my gear, but as it turns out, it was being raided by pirates. I guess the job wasn't quite done yet.